Right now, our soldiers are OCing the miles draw and installation here at Fort Irwin, California. This is the most comprehensive task we have during RSO and I. So if we can push our soldiers through prior to RSO I day one, we're going to be ahead of the game. Training for real threats is extremely important to us because we're getting ready to go overseas and stand on the front lines in CENTCOM, and people need to be prepared for whatever comes out. These guys are ready. They're going to do a great job here at NTC and make North Carolina proud downrange, and Ohio, and West Virginia, and South Carolina.